Now, we've all been in flow at some point in our lives. Maybe we're playing sports, playing or listening to music, or even getting really immersed in a project. Let's say you get really immersed in a project, you look up, it's 5 hours later, it's dark outside, and your bladder's about to explode because you've been so focused on what you've been doing. Now, if this is so great, why don't we do this all the time? The answer? We get in our own way. We get caught up in regretting things from the past, worrying about what we're going to do in the future. 50% of the time, even when we're daydreaming about that perfect Hawaiian vacation, we're no happier than when we're in the present moment.